Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Navy Marine Corps Stadium for the 2022 MIAA Conference Semifinals. And the McDonough Eagles, the number 5 seed, is in a championship game after a thrilling 11-10 victory over BL. Junior McCabe McMillan, and senior Malachi Jones are two key members of this team that was left for dead a couple of weeks ago after a 10-4 loss to St. Paul's. But Friday night, they will be back here at Navy to play for the MIAA Conference Championship. And what's up, McCabe, man? Just talk about the fortitude of this team. This has been an unbelievable run the last 2 weeks.
Yeah, I mean, I think, you know, there's something just different about this team. We are by far the closest team that I've ever been a part of. Every single one of our guys would do anything for one another. And, you know, even late in that game when we're down 2 goals, you know, we had complete confidence in one another. We knew that Josh would get it done. We knew that Tony would make a big save. And we knew we'd be able to get one down at the offensive end. So, you know, there's really no doubt in our minds that we'd be able to come back. And I think all that adversity faced, you know, specifically against St. Paul's, like you mentioned earlier, really just allowed us to come out here and play with confidence and, you know, ride or die for each other.
Talk about baby brother.
Oh, my God. I'm speechless. Like, I mean, you know, earlier in the year when, you know, his injury and everything, you know, we initially thought it might be season ending. Mm-hmm. So, you know, we didn't know if we'd get this opportunity together, and I could not be, you know, more thankful, more grateful to be able to share the field with him. And, you know, he's just an unbelievable player. I could not be more proud of him. Yeah.
Well, actually, just talk about coming back. I know you was probably hurt with that clear that went over Anthony's head and they turned into a goal. But this team has no quit, man.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, every huddle we came in and we had no doubt that we were going to come back and pull it out at the end. You know, this team's so close. We've been through so much, lost a lot. So I feel like we've just been in a place all season where we have to come back, and we did it today.
And it feels like your defense has been playing together forever, you know, essentially. And how much confidence does that cohesiveness give you to make those big plays like you guys did?
Yeah, definitely. Johnny, AJ, Hurdle, and Paul McLucas, yeah, those are all really good guys. And, you know, I trust those guys with everything. Our shorties, too. And, you know, playing with them all these years, it's just, you know, it's been the best. And looking forward to playing with them on Friday, too.
And how does it feel after, you know, the way things ended last year?
Oh, it feels awesome. I mean, we've been dreaming about playing this game, just having one more opportunity and getting to do it. We love it. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.